Today's video, we're going to talk about Wix Studio Marketplace and a little bit about my template. And I'm going to walk you through the design, the pages that I have created, and the process of creating a template for the Wix Studio Marketplace. A couple of things you need to know about the Wix Studio Marketplace. This is how it looks like, and you can preview here the template that I have created called Jade Biju. You can find the link in the description below and also in the comments. And as you can see, each template has also a short description, couple of details about the language and the industry, the features, the reviews that were left, and basic information about the designer and the seller, aka me, and important things for you to consider before purchasing. Here is a call to action button for purchasing and for previewing the template, which we are going to do later on. I just want to tell you a couple of things if you are a designer and you're considering creating a template for the Wix Studio Marketplace. First, it takes a couple of weeks to get accepted and a couple of rounds of revisions as well. If there is something on the website template that you have created that is not working or not meeting the guidelines and the standards, I will leave a link in the description with those, that are not meeting those guidelines and standards of Wix Studio, you will be contacted via email to do a couple of changes and maybe even join a meeting with one of Wix Studio professionals so they can show you in real time what needs fixing. Personally, for creation of Jade Biju, it took me a year because I really didn't create it in a fast-paced environment due to client projects and other priorities, but also I wanted to experiment and test out new things as the time went. So for me, that was not a fast build template. I took my time with it. Also, as you can see here, the features that I have included are quite a lot, so I took my time with the creation of the template and the branding and also the design, the SEO. I created all the SEO as an example for this brand for future buyers. I also created the earrings, necklaces, and rings and bracelets category pages that you can also see later on in the video. Another important thing to mention is that I also provide for the buyers the illustrations in the background. They are made by me in Procreate. You can use them if you purchase the template. So as I mentioned, you have to make sure as a designer to meet a couple of requirements and standards from Wix Studio in order to submit your template. Then again, have in mind that the process of accepting your template to the marketplace takes a couple of weeks. Another thing to mention is that the proceeds of the sales that you make in 2024 are 100% yours, but after that, Wix Studio will announce if they will keep the same number to be 100% for the creators, or there will be some kind of fees from their part or not. About the pricing of your template, I would advise to do some research and check the other templates available on the marketplace, the price range, the features, and also the designs and the styles that they provide, and to differentiate yourself and create accordingly. Now let's preview the template. Here is a Jade Biju template. You can preview it before purchasing on all three breakpoints provided by Wix: desktop, tablet, and mobile. Let's start from top to bottom. I have included a banner here on the top for the buyers of the template to use it later on for their promotional messages and upcoming events. But also, if the template is noticed online on social media, for other people to easily navigate back to the Wix marketplace. On top here, we have the logo and the search bar where you can search different things like via categories or name of the product or whatever you have in mind. Here on the right, we have the pages, which are home, this one, shop, about, blog, contact, and call to action buy a set. The main hero section I decided to provide for the viewers and the users engaging and attention-grabbing video with demonstrating some of the jewelry and clear call to action and message in the middle. Here are the categories that I mentioned earlier: earrings, necklaces, rings, and bracelets. These are three separate pages that showcase the different types of jewelry, and you can see them if you check each one of them. Here I have just inputted three products for demonstration. When you scroll down as a user and potentially even a buyer, you can see a showcase of the product via this mini gallery. Here I want to provide the buyer of the template to have another opportunity to showcase the product or a future collection or maybe an event that is happening or something that they want to emphasize before the buyer starts their shopping journey. Here in this section you can provide more information to the user about your collections, upcoming events, or simply encourage them to buy. In this section, another mini gallery of showcasing the products and container that provides information about the company and the brand, and you can redirect your user to another page. It doesn't have to be about us. This all can be changed and edited, so you can use it as you see fit. Here is a template of how you can showcase some reviews of your buyers. In this section, you can reach out the business and the brand and easily find all the important information about their whereabouts. And this is the footer where you can learn more about the business and the navigation of the whole website. All the pages, utility pages, and also social media accounts. Here are my credentials and copywriting information. And back to top button, which I really, really like. This is how the template looks like on tablet. This is how it looks like on mobile. This is the hamburger menu. And this is the footer. For a better preview, I will go back to the desktop. Let's go and see the shop page. This is one of my favorite pages that I designed because I really had fun implementing the brand colors. And here you can quickly view the product before purchasing as a user, and also you can adjust the quantity of the product that you want to buy. But if you want to learn more, you can click here and the Wix Studio will redirect you to the full product page with a detailed zoom on each images that you can get and the description of each one product. If you don't want to leave the page, you can also preview other products by just clicking the buttons here on the right. The about page is about the brand and their journey. Here you can also showcase as a brand what is your philosophy, mission, values, goals, and even behind the scenes process. I have put here a little bit more about the company and even the founder, if it's like a personal brand and if it's that's your main business and you're the face of the company. Here another gallery that you can also showcase behind the scenes of the process or how happy your clients are using your products or services, anything your imagination can come up with. And in this section, I decided to showcase the team, the people behind the company. If it's more than one person behind the Jade Biju or whichever company is using the template, they can showcase their team in this section, or you can be creative and use it for replacing it with different concepts. It can be products, you can add buttons and make it articles, whatever comes to mind. But here is a native functionality from Wix Studio about blog posts, and you can read more about different topics in these sections. You can also experiment and change the layout and see what fits your style of branding. But last but not least, here is the map where you can actually search for the location of the store if it has a physical location, and you can adjust all the preview settings within Wix Studio. And this is the blog page where you can find all published posts up until now from the business. Here also you will get buttons for pagination and following previous and next posts when you have more than the amount that it is set from the settings. This is how one blog post looks like. This is a short example of how the text looks like with the tags and social media handles and also options to like and comment from your community. The contact page is the page where you can find more information about the business, like frequently asked questions. And here is a drop down with a couple of questions about the business that is collapsing and expanding on click. The next one is a contact form for another contact opportunity for buyers or collaborators or anybody who wants to learn more about the business. And this is one of my favorite sections, is basically calling the user to buy and redirects them again to the most important page on the website, which is the shop page. Quick preview of the privacy policy. Terms and conditions. Cookie policy. And that's it from me. If you have any questions about the template or the submission of the template to the marketplace, let me know in the comments below. And if you want to purchase the template, I will leave a link in the comments and the description as well. If you like this video, as always, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share with a friend. See you in the next one. Bye!